So as you can see, my video freaking stacked. And we had to go in, and I'm putting my highlight, so I put it in on this eye. And then I'm gonna go in on this eye over here too. Going to. I just feel like it's uneven. Because it did get uneven. Okay, I'm gonna go back in with my purple because on this eye it got uneven, so. I'm just gonna brush the purple up. I think it's the bangs. It still looks uneven. I'm just putting more purple in each eye. And then I have it come down a little. So I can blend it in over here. So I just blended that, and then I'm gonna go in with my eyeliner pen. It's called Fabuliner in color. I got it from Walgreens. I'm actually gonna go in the mirror because I can't do it with one hand on this one mirror, and then I'll be right back. Okay, so I put my eyeliner on, and this is what I came up with, and then I'm going to go in with my eyeliner, Walgreens, also $1.99, I'm pretty sure everyone uses this, because I see everybody using it. I don't even have that much left, so. I usually just try and use a little. And then I'm actually going to go in with the blue again, I think. And just add a little more blue to this eye. And then after that, you're set. You can put your mascara on. I'm gonna go in with the yellow again because I kind of messed up. Not really, but eyeliner smears and shit happens. I'm just going in with a little. Because I don't want it to show. Actually, I'll be back because I have to do it in the mirror to get it consistent. Figured out my problem. It's smeared. So I'm just going to go back in with the yellow, pat that on top, just so it doesn't show as much. Great. The black is smearing. Okay, that's better. So we fixed the problem. And then I'm going to go in with my lash accelerator and falsies maybe after. I'm gonna put that on, and then afterwards we're gonna take pictures, and you guys can see the final product. I don't do falsies because I just don't wear them yet, and I probably can put them on, but I just don't have time for it. Half of this already takes long enough, so. Okay, so this is the front end, the finished product. I don't know if you guys can see it, but yeah. I mean, it looks better when your eyebrows are done, but I'm just doing this for you guys to see. And yeah, so if you wanna post up a picture or something, you can. Yeah, that's it.